Thank you. Started a committee of people looking for my glasses.
What do they look like?
They're circular.
Glasses, I said, what the fuck do they look like? Yes.
Those are mine.
What?
Mr. President.
Yes. I can't hear you.
Thank you, Sarah. Thank you, Willow. Thank you, everyone, for playing tonight. But now we're playing, so shut up.
And now I can see all you beautiful people.
Ade.
Good? The name of this song is She Won't Dance With Me. What a day it's been, doing absolutely nothing. Maybe I should tell you what's on my mind, or get back to sleeping. What's up? Hardly notice the difference after a while. This is a useless afternoon. I try my best to hide the way I feel for you deep down inside. Why should I keep it to myself? Here we go! She won't dance with me. She won't dance with me. She won't dance with me. Oh. I think I might go home. The place is packed, but I feel alone. I probably should have gotten stoned. I don't care what you said, still can't get you out of my head. Wish you were lying here with me. See you across the room. Why the hell I come so hard to talk to? What do I have to lose? Hey! One, two. She won't dance with me. She won't dance with me. She won't dance with me. Oh. She won't dance with me. She won't dance with me. She won't dance with me anymore. See, the one thing that I really wanted. The song, my heart is an instrument, but it's a little out of tune, my bass. She won't dance with me. She won't dance with me. She won't dance with me. heart. She won't dance with me. Everyone sing, oh, dance with me.
She won't dance with me.
Live guitar on the beat.
I tried my best to second guess the situation at hand. She went east and I went west, and now that's where I am.
Say goodbye, dominoes.
to smile. I wanna hold you for the rest of my life. Dominoes, clear blue skies, buck to smile. I wanna hold you for the rest of my life. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, oh, oh.
Thank you so much. Sober for some time. Can't keep my head straight, losing hold. I think I'm falling, getting cold. It was blooming in my head, spinning and swooning from my bed. No call to action, run and hide. No plans or passions, getting by. I didn't see the signs. I'll drive into it, see the ocean, see me days and starry nights. My life just needs a little focus. You speak in summer, skin is burned. Oh, winter slumber, you return. So put together, aimlessly. Mind is forgetful, but the body remembers every fucking thought I say. Thank you. Yeah, you thought we was over? Ha! We got a whole album out right now on Spotify, Bandcamp, Deezer?
Deezer, Apple Music.
Apple Music.
It's our title, too.
In your mom's basement?
Yeah,
it's about title. Your grandma be playing it on the phonograph. What the fuck? The gramophone. So yeah, please check it out. Please, yeah. Spotify. It's called Writer's Block. We all worked really hard on it. My boy Will Berger, aka Willem, produced it and mixed it. Quick shout out. So please check it out, check it out, check it out. We really want you to like it. What? Shout out to JoJo, by the way. That's my man, Joe.
Yeah, fucking love you, JoJo.
Also, shout out to my boss, Joe. I love my boss.
Awesome. All right.
This one's called By Chance.
One second.
I'm so fucking tired. Yo, I'm in finance and I'm also a car mechanic, so if y'all need help with finance or audit.
Life insurance, this is the boy, bro. Yeah.
You know his famous last word?
What?
No.
I'm not. You can't say it, sorry.
Fucking tease.
I don't even have a response to that. Yo, any of y'all play D&D in here?
Yeah!
Yo, shout out. Woo! Yo, shout out to Ron Zanelli, the best fucking DM ever.
Not now.
Oh,
I'm so fucking tired.
It's a slow song, man.
Study your face and the lines that your eyes trace. For the moment, everything is well, as far as I can tell, while the play came. My thoughts twisted in a knot, cause a look that I got don't feel right. My God, why is it so hard to tell when you pleased her appetite? Cause I don't know who I'm talking to. Discourse for hours back and forth, we resort to quietly sitting. In short, I don't want any more. Your mood is so unfitting. You got me all mixed up. And in truth, I think I've had enough. I don't ever want to see that side of your rising Gemini. I don't ever want to be that guy who calls you out on your signs. I try to reach you, I feel you pull away, and I know you don't feel the same. It's better off to be alone, I'll take it all in stride. I just wanna do what's best for you, put my own needs aside. We try to work it out, we fall apart, our love is led astray. Now that I've been without, I must admit, still hurts me to say I still love you.
I got sweat in my eye. Fuck. Ah.
We got two more from the album. This next one we I think we've only done it like twice.
Yeah.
Three times. Very limited amount of times. It's a song that I will let Jeremy choose. Yeah.
I'm not even your mic, mate.
Keeping up. It's a beautiful little ballad that Jeremy wrote. And we're gonna play it for you.
Hi.
Monkey in the car.
Look at this.
Fuck off.
Yeah. Huh?
Yeah, can you raise the keyboard? That's good, thank you. Alright, are we good?
Yes. I'm good. DJ?
I'm fucking tired.
I'm fucking great, bro.
You're not wrong.
Actually, never mind, I'm good. Okay.
All right, we ready? You ready? You ready? We good?
Gonna do, and we're gonna play it now. Before we do this song, I just want to really quick introduce the other guys in the band. On drums, we have my roommate. Shut up. We have my roommate Jeremy Nuñez, who I love very much. On lead guitar, we have my boyfriend Williams Odessi Gillman. And on bass right now, but you play guitar, you play everything, Clyde. You're the most important part of the band. Is my husband, Kris Bacalan. No, come on, louder, Clyde, Kris, come on, hey! Thank you. Oh, my name's DJ. I'm DJ Kenter.
I'm so fucking tired. I was at work at like 7 in the morning today. I'm not going home.
Alright, are we good? Hey, Ed, could this be a little louder, please? Thank you, buddy. Give it up for Ed and Garrett. They've been doing such a great job tonight. They're so wonderful.
That's a fact. I'm going to give a shout out. Word. I'm going to give a shout out to somebody who's not here right now. Our manager, Layla Luhaichi, who is in Texas right now. But thank you to Layla. Thank you so much.
Layla also did the artwork for our album. And they did a killer job. And one more, before we do the song, one more person to shout out, which is Mitch, who he made the poster. He's done our EP.
That's a lot. One more person to shout out.
Yeah.
It's my family, my Paul Bonilla, my cousin.
Paul's here. Yeah.
And I love you. I love you so much. Thank you.
You want to shout anyone else out? Anybody else?
Oh, my mom. She's not going to see this.
Yeah,
but
my mom too. Shout out to Connie.
Paul, tell mom. Tell my mom. All right, call her, please.
Fucking love you, Paul.
All right, here we go.
Now I am.
Thank you. That's it. That's the record. I mean, we could play a few more if you guys want. If you want. No pressure.
How does this feel?
We good? We can do a couple more? All right.
Yeah, I'm so fucking tired.
Alright, we're gonna do a couple songs that we didn't write.
Yes.
I was very confident that I knew how to play Ram Ranch. I do not.
I'm a pretty princess.
I'm kidding. Are we good? Are we good? You good? The song's called Runaway.
As I walk along, I wonder what went wrong with our love that was so strong. And as I still walk on, I think of the things we've done together while our hearts were young. Walking in the rain, tears are falling and I feel the pain. Wishing you were here by me to end this misery. And I wonder why, why she ran away. And I wonder where she will stay. Yeah, my little runaway. Run, 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 run away.
Insurance. So.
Stop standing around, bro.
We're talking, you asshole.
You're not allowed.
This gets mad confusing. Sorry.
We play this song, the very first.
Motherfucker, bro, is that?
The very first show that we played before Clyde was in the band. We got shut down for being too loud while playing this song.
Yeah, you kind of just walked on and picked up a guitar.
He was at the show.
Yeah, he was there. Will was not wearing pants.
You can not wear pants now if you want.
No, please. No, 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 no.
I mean, that's kind of light, but okay.
I'm ready.
I can be butt-ass naked if you want to.
What are we doing?
My father, Jeremy, says no. Yeah, I'm for real not trying to catch a lawsuit.
To invite a very special guest to perform with us on this next song. His name is Jack Boggins.
Jack Boggins!
Jack, the next song we're going to do has a very important piano part. By that I mean one note. For the whole song.
Jack Boggins, everybody! He's gonna fucking kill it. If he messes up, we're gonna beat the shit out of him. So don't fuck it up, Jack!
I'll beat you
don't
up.
Fuck it up!
Jack, wait. Play the note.
Alright, alright, alright.
Were you good?
Yeah. One, two, three, and.
It's our last song for real.
For real.
For real. For real, for real.
Jack Boggan, everybody.
This last song we're going to play is a Williams Odessa Gillman original.
Before Rattleshake.
Before the formation of Rattleshake.
You should introduce it.
You could call me Trash Bag. It's my name now. Yep. And this one's dedicated to all the grandmas. I've been told to say that, so.
Go for it.
Think I'm in love with my best friend. Think I'm in love with my best friend. Think I'm in love with my best friend. Think I'm in love. She's so goddamn pretty. She's so goddamn witty. I wanna hold her tight. More than a friend, Mike! Think I'm in love with my best friend. Think I'm in love with my best friend. I think I'm in love with my best friend. I think I'm in love. She just knows me so well. She just helps me excel. I wanna hold her close more than I would most. Think I'm in love with my best friend. Think I'm in love with my best friend. Think I'm in love with my best friend. She's what makes me sick. She just makes me tick. I think my hair might split. I'm gonna lose my shit.
So much. We are Rattleshake and we love you.
what a show. Am I right? You enjoyed yourselves. Playing our album for a multitude of fans made Will, myself, Kris, and DJ very happy. Too bad I never got to see them ever again. Kris became a Formula One racer, lost his arm in an accident, but gained another one. Two left arms. Really strange. Will went on to create the best television series of all time, Porky the Cow. DJ hosts karaoke nights at the Golden Corral in Florida on Thursdays. As for me, Jeremy Nuñez, I'm dead. I'm talking from beyond the grave, baby. Good night, everybody.
I was standing here.